Welcome to Comparative VPN YouTube channel. In today's video, I will talk about the best ProtonVPN alternatives. ProtonVPN is a well-known free VPN, and for us, the best free VPN you can get, offering unlimited bandwidth, rock-solid security, and a no-logging policy that perfectly encapsulates Swiss security laws that are one of the strongest in the world. However, nothing's perfect, and neither is ProtonVPN, which is why you may want to get a ProtonVPN alternative. This VPN offers very slow speeds, just 3 server locations to choose from, it doesn't have 24/7 live chat support, and gives you just 1 simultaneous connections on a single account. Being a free VPN, it's logical that there are quite a lot of limitations, and that's completely okay, because you pay exactly $0 to use ProtonVPN. And yeah, it doesn't work with Netflix either, and P2P servers are absent from the free version, so you will not have a good time unblocking Netflix catalogs or downloading new music albums from torrent websites while using it. With that said, you will, at some point, want to get a VPN like ProtonVPN that will erase all of these downsides and provide you with a much more fulfilling and less limiting experience. And you know what? I don't blame you, especially since there are premium providers such as ExpressVPN and CyberGhost that will be discussed today. But before I move on with my presentation, make sure you like this video, subscribe to our channel, and click on the bell icon to be notified whenever we publish a new useful video like this. ExpressVPN is the best ProtonVPN alternative and offers 3,000 servers in 94 countries instead of a couple of VPN servers in 3 countries that you will find on ProtonVPN. What's also better is that every server you use on ExpressVPN is P2P friendly, so if you need a VPN for torrenting, well, this is a pretty good choice due to unlimited bandwidth and the fastest speeds on the market. We like that ExpressVPN is pretty safe and secure as well, offering military-grade encryption, DNS and IP leak protection, a reliable automatic kill switch, and an impressive choice of VPN protocols like OpenVPN, IKEV2 and proprietary Lightway. In terms of privacy, you can expect ExpressVPN to be on the top level, given its security audit from PricewaterhouseCoopers on all of the security features and a no-logging policy, where ExpressVPN promises not to store any compromising logs of its users. For some users, it's not enough to be safe and secure online, and that's okay. Because of that, ExpressVPN is made to work with Netflix, BBC iPlayer, Hulu, Prime Video, and many other streaming services. Just for your info, it can unblock at least 15 Netflix catalogs, which is way more than any VPN you can get. And being a premium VPN, it's normal that it gives you 5 simultaneous connections on a single account, whereas ProtonVPN gives you just 1, and unlike ProtonVPN, it actually has pretty helpful 24/7 customer support available through live chat. Finally, you can install ExpressVPN on a variety of platforms and devices, including Windows, Mac OS and Linux computers, Android and iOS smartphones, routers, smart TVs, gaming consoles and many, many more. The quality of this ProtonVPN alternative is in direct correlation with the price, so it's a bit more expensive than many premium VPNs. But you can claim a special 49% discount and 3 months free for the annual plan, plus a 30-day money-back guarantee, which lets you get a full refund in case you don't like it or you simply don't need it anymore. If you're interested in claiming this deal on ExpressVPN, make sure you use the following link: comparative-vpn.fr/evpn, or of course, you can just click on the link in the description box below the video to claim this deal on ExpressVPN. Looking for a cheap VPN like ProtonVPN? Here's your solution, CyberGhost. CyberGhost is a VPN provider that has more than 7,000 servers in 90 countries globally, making it the largest premium VPN. And before you ask, dedicated streaming and torrenting servers are included, so it's not all about the size here. In fact, CyberGhost is a decent choice for watching Netflix, although not better than ExpressVPN, and its P2P servers do a great job at letting you enjoy downloading torrents at the best possible speeds. Speaking of speeds, for a cheap VPN, CyberGhost is surprisingly fast, and although, once again, not faster than ExpressVPN, it's miles ahead of ProtonVPN in terms of speeds and performance. Security-wise, CyberGhost is based in Romania, a privacy-friendly jurisdiction that allows this VPN to maintain its clear no-logging policy, accompanied by transparency reports that are published by CyberGhost every 3 months, outlining every DMCA request, police request, and malware activity flags it receives. Also, it's important to mention that it comes with military-grade encryption as standard, and of course, other features like an automatic kill switch, split tunneling, IP leak protection, and WireGuard and OpenVPN support are there. One more reason why CyberGhost is a great ProtonVPN alternative lies in its applications and simultaneous connections. You can install CyberGhost on every device you have and connect up to 7 devices on the same account simultaneously, which is even better than what ExpressVPN offers. Needless to say, it's very easy to use, and in case you have any VPN related issues, its 24/7 support will jump in and fix them in less than 5 or 10 minutes, depending on the scope and complexity of your problem. Now, let's talk about the price. CyberGhost is undoubtedly cheaper than ExpressVPN and is actually the most affordable premium VPN. Not to mention that it offers a 45-day money-back guarantee for all plans longer than 1 month, so if you want to test it out for a month and a half, you can do it and get a full refund after that with no issues. Interested in getting the cheapest price on CyberGhost and get a discounted price for a long-term plan? No problem. Just use this link. comparative-vpn.fr/cg, or as always, you can just click on the link in the description box below the video to claim the cheapest possible deal on CyberGhost. With everything said, you now know what are the best ProtonVPN alternatives, and getting a VPN like ProtonVPN is very easy. Our recommendation is ExpressVPN due to the level of performance, speed, security and website unblocking capabilities you get, albeit at a slightly higher but justifiable price. If you still want a VPN like ProtonVPN that's a lot better than this free VPN, CyberGhost is more than decent option with its huge server park, solid speeds, 7 simultaneous connections on a single account and impeccable security for browsing the web safely and securely. And remember that you won't lose a single dollar on ExpressVPN and CyberGhost thanks to a money-back guarantee on both sides, letting you get a full refund in the first 30 or 45 days of your purchase if you make up your mind and decide that you don't want a ProtonVPN alternative anymore. So, this was all for today's video, we hope you liked it, and if you did, make sure you smash the like button below, subscribe to our channel, and stay with us because many more useful videos like this are coming on a daily basis. See you in the next video, bye!